We're going to fly from Rio de Janeiro to Colombo in Sri Lanka. Trying to find the most direct flights. Why do they all stop in Dubai or Abu Dhabi? Rio to Dubai and then Colombo. Total 9,425 miles. If they flew from Rio to Johannesburg and then Colombo, the total distance would be 8,600 miles. Now look at the flat Earth map. It makes perfect sense. What's your excuse now? Let's look at one more. Rio Gallegos in Argentina to Johannesburg. Thank you. Rio Galagos to Sao Paulo and then Johannesburg totals 6,900 miles. On a globe, the shortest distance is flying across the ocean, as you can see. Total of 5,100 miles. Which makes more sense? Globe Earth? Or B, Flat Earth? It makes more sense on the Flat Earth.